Yo.
So we got a video here, man. It's Nick Cannon and Neo Godfrey discussing how women only go for bad guys. See what they're talking about, man.
Both guys. I've been the
best guy.
Me too.
It didn't work.
And I stopped
the bad boy, and it didn't work.
Right.
But of the two, the bad boy always works a little more.
So I
are women attracted to toxicity?
Yes. Absolutely attracted to toxicity.
Young women.
I wouldn't just say young women.
If you come from a household where machismo and all that is around you, you unconsciously feel safe in that.
Yeah. And that's but then you learn from peers, too, because you watch your boys. You go, man, he's an ass. So I think I'm going to do that because high school happened to me. I was the nice guy. Man, I was like, get her flowers. My mother's like, that's good. I did all that. And I got doodled on. And I was like, that will never happen to me again. I think that might be the origin story of our time.
No, like for real though, that really is like pretty much the origin story of how men turn out to be toxic and bad. You know what I'm saying? My only thing is, I did turn out to be that a little bit too, right? But I still had in the back of my mind, like, I know it's some good girls out there, but right now it's F them. You know what I'm saying? It's F however they, you know, because I done got hurt by somebody and I was being all I could be. You feel what I'm saying? Some of these men take that, though, and they run with that for the rest of their lives. And I don't think you should be doing that, though, because, you know, you end up being somebody with 12 kids and all these different broken homes, and that's not good either, though.
The poem writing, putting flowers in the locker.
To me or not to me?
And then when I saw her go for the bad boy,
right.
I was like, these flowers.
It worked, and it mess you up when it actually worked, though. You know what I'm saying? Like, you might be a little hesitant at first. It mess you up when you actually see the results, the feedback from the woman. It's like, damn, I should have been doing this the whole time. And then, honestly, you still don't understand it at first. You still don't understand it at first. You just kind of go with it. And then you see more and more how they really like that.
Heartbroken again.
Never.
Never want to feel that.
And it hurts. And you know, man, we can't take that.
I thank you for that because I think we just grew from that a little bit.
I think they just healed together, huh? I said, that's a real thing, though, for sure. Absolutely. But, you know, I think that, like, somebody like Nick Cannon is the result of that. I don't really know too much about none of these people for real, but like Nick Cannon, Neo, I know y'all done had multiple kids with multiple different women. I think that from that experience, men would be scared to ever let that happen again. I think that we end up, you know, creating more broken homes when we shouldn't. You know what I'm saying? Like, for real. And I think that we just take our first or, you know what I'm saying, a couple of experiences and run with that instead of actually, like, thinking different and doing different to get different results. It's like, we just like, all right, well, if that's how this is, then I'm going like this, then that's just what it is, you know? But that's not always the best way to go about things, though. But, man, it's sad that that's a lot of men's origin story, and that says a lot about women, just not every woman, but it says a lot about women in general, because most women do like the bad guy, and they think that, like, they can say they don't like toxicity or not, whatever. Y'all really don't like the boring guy, though, for real. Y'all need some type of thrill, and the thrill that the toxic men able to give y'all is not the thrill that's really actually healthy for the relationship. That's just what it is. But y'all to choose that over a man who just safe, and you know what I'm saying? Don't. This is what it is, man. That's why y'all like the bad guys. He go against the grain. Y'all, I think women are just rebels at heart. You know what I'm saying? Just rebels at heart. But let me know what you think about that in the comments, man, for sure. I'm gone.